I'm getting closer. I should get bonus points for that, right?
Sure, maybe one of the bad guys should just lie down because you almost shot him.
Yeah, Chris Keller was thinking he'd be more of a lookout, like kind of hang back and offer moral support from afar.
What about you, Julian? You just want to hang back and offer moral support too?
No. Jeez.
You sure you thought this thing through, Keller?
What's that supposed to mean?
You say you want to help Haley. You have a thing for her. You have since high school.
So?
So from where I stand, this is a lose-lose for you. If you don't bring Nathan back, you failed her. If you do, you lose her anyway. Once Nathan comes home, you're out of the picture.
So are you. Yeah.
Haley told me all about it. Once Nathan comes back, you lose your family. So from where I'm standing, it's worse for you. Because I lose what I never had, but you had it. Your son, your grandkids, all of it. But here we are.
Oh! Yo, I want one of those.
Keep practicing.
And then what?
We wait until dark. Then we fight back.
Hey, it's okay. Just, I'll call them. You go upstairs and relax. Let me clean this up.
You know, I'm okay. I don't need any help. I just want to be alone.
It's gonna be okay. Haley.
I want to be alone.
I want you to listen to me, and I want you to do exactly what I tell you to do. In a minute, you're gonna hear a gunshot. When you do, I want you to create a diversion on this side of the building.
Okay, diversion, I got it. What kind of diversion?
Anything that draws their attention.
Okay, but if I get their attention, they're gonna chase me with guns and really sour looks on their faces. Chris Keller doesn't like that.
Well, maybe you can sing them one of your songs and drive them away like you did most of your fan base.
Whoa. Okay, I know we're all keyed up here and there's a lot of tension, but there's no need to get personal.
A diversion.
A diversion, fine. Just saying it stings a little. That's all.
If you can, leave the killing to me. I'm already on the list.
Chris Keller doesn't like this.
Let's go.
That is so not okay.
All right, it's gonna take some time to get the other side of the warehouse. Once you hear a gunshot, you have one job.
Okay, create a distraction.
And take out that guy.
Wait, that's two jobs.
It's the same job.
Yeah, but that guy... Oh, take out the little guy? Yeah, Chris Keller can do that.
I know you're scared, but the fact you're here tells me there's a hero inside you somewhere.
Don't say hero, man. Those guys die.
You'll be fine. Help me with the trunk.